Oke, bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Oke, tes tes. Oke, can you hear me? My kids? Oke. Oke, so good morning everyone. Good morning my students. Oke, I have checked my voice on YouTube streaming right now. Oke, so good morning and how are you my students? I hope all of you are fine, and me too, I'm also fine here. Okay, so I'm glad to see you again. Okay, I'm so grateful to see you again in this morning, and I want to give you information. Okay, so maybe 1.5 weeks again, we are going to exam term 2, and so yeah, let's prepare for our exam. And then if you don't understand what I explain, ya, kalau ada yang kurang paham atau belum paham, that's okay. You can ask me, ya. And you can, yeah, you can ask me to repeat again about my lesson. Okay. So before we start our lesson, let's recite basmalah together. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Okay. Okay. So let's continue our pupil's book, and you can prepare your pupil's book and activity book. Yeah, pure people's book, inshallah, we are going to continue, start from page 53, and then for activity book, yeah, just want to show you about my students' answers, yeah, on activity book, and for assignments or assignment in the last week, because I have given you assignment in the last week, okay, on people's book. Yang disuruh cari label di belakang pakaian, ya. Yeah? Okay, this one. Okay, so on this chapter, yeah, we are going to open our new chapter about how can things change when heated or cold. Jadi, bagaimana sebuah benda atau benda itu bisa berubah wujudnya, ya. Yeah? When, ketika heated or cooled, ketika dipanaskan dan dibekukan atau didinginkan. This one. Okay, so let's we start our lesson. Okay, don't forget, you have to memorize some vocabularies, yeah, some vocabularies on this chapter, yeah, about solid. What is solid? Solid is padat, and then liquid, cair, yeah, gases, gas, bentuknya gas, and then heated, dipanaskan, cooled, didinginkan, melting or melt, mencair, freezing or freeze, membeku, and then boiling or boil, dididihkan atau direbus, ya, yeah. steam itu uap, ya, yeah. Uap, okay, this one, because on this chapter, we are going to meet for some vocabularies, new vocabularies, ya, yeah. Jadi, silakan dihafalkan, because I have given you dictionary for this term. Jadi silakan sambil dibuka dictionary-nya, kamusnya yang sudah teacher kirim di minggu-minggu kemarin. Okay? Okay. So, let's continue. And let's go further. On pupil's book, page 53, yeah, on page 53, yeah, there is an illustration, of course, yeah. Ice and water are different states of water. Ice is a solid, solids cannot flow, water is liquid, liquids can flow. Okay, what's the meaning of this sentence? Okay, ice and water are different states of water. Jadi, es dan air, ya. Ini es, kalau sudah mencair jadi air, ya. Es dan air adalah bentuk dari air, ya, yang berbeda. Of course, ice is solid. Es itu benda padat, ya, karena keras. Es batu itu keras, oke, okay? Jadi disebutnya solid. And then solids cannot flow. Jadi benda padat itu tidak bisa mengalir, ya, tidak seperti air bisa mengalir. Water is liquid, sedangkan air adalah liquid, benda cair. Oke, okay? Benda cair, liquid, benda cair. Everybody, don't forget. Benda cair, it's mean benda-benda yang basah, ya, yang bisa dipindahkan ke suatu wadah dan dia bisa mencocokkan bentuknya dengan wadah tersebut. For example, water. Water ketika dipindahkan ke botol, maka bentuk dari airnya seperti botol, mengikuti wadahnya. Kalau pindahkan ke gelas, maka bentuknya seperti gelas, ya, mengikuti penampungnya. Ya, yeah, this is liquid. And then liquids can flow. Sedangkan untuk liquids, liquids can flow. Liquids atau benda cair bisa flow, bisa mengalir. Okay, this one. Okay, so teacher wants to read this for you. Tom places an ice cube on the table. What happens to the ice after some time? Okay, Tom places an ice cube on the table. Okay, Tom, okay, put some ice cubes and then place the ice cube on the table. And then what happens to the ice after some time? Okay, jadi Tom mengambil balok es atau es batu, kemudian diletakkan di meja begitu saja, ya, yeah, di meja. And then what happens? Apa yang akan terjadi kepada esnya setelah beberapa menit atau beberapa waktu? Oke, okay, maka esnya akan mencair, ya kan? Esnya akan mencair, yang tadinya bentuknya padat, keras, es batu mencair menjadi air. Ya, yeah. The ice melts, it changes into water. Namanya adalah melts, melting, mencair. Oke, okay. Mencair in bahasa Indonesia ya. Ice, the ice melts, it changes into water. Jadi, melts, it's mean, ya. Yeah. Melts, it's mean the ice change into water. Jadi arti dari kata melts, mencair, adalah benda yang padat, ya, contohnya es, bisa berubah menjadi benda cair, atau es berubah menjadi air. Oke, ini namanya melts or melting. Oke, mencair. Ya. Oke, melting or melt adalah prosesnya, nama dari prosesnya. Mencair, berubahnya benda padat ke benda cair. This one. Oke, so I will speak bahasa. Okay, sometimes. Okay, when I describe my lesson for my student, sorry, because science is different from English and different from Arabic or different from maths. Yeah, science has a lot of vocabularies, and then so kita harus paham ya. Kita harus paham kenapa misalkan benda-benda di sekitar kita itu bisa berubah bentuknya. Yeah, so teacher have to explain, yeah, in Indonesian language just a little, and then English. Okay, so if you speak with me, yeah, if you speak with me, please, you have to use English, of course. Okay, so move to the illustration. Next illustration. This one, the boys. The boy's name is Tom. Tom said, "Are ice and water two different things?" Apakah benar es dan air itu adalah dua benda yang berbeda? So, the cute bird said, no, they are both water. Tidak, dua-duanya sama. Ice and water adalah air, ya. Air dan es adalah air, berasal dari air. Okay, but ice is a solid while water is a liquid. Tapi bedanya bentuknya saja, ya. Water itu liquid, benda cair. Kalau ice, solid, benda padat, ya. Okay, we have learned about solid, liquid. Ya, kita sudah belajar solid, liquid on SPS book. Don't forget about this. Ya, on SPS book. Okay, kalau kurang paham, silakan dibuka lagi SPS booknya. Okay, kita sudah belajar benda padat, solid, benda cair, liquid, and then gases, gas. Ya, okay. Next, everybody. Oh, okay. You can open next page, people's book, page 54. There is an illustration. Why does ice melt? Kenapa es itu bisa mencair? Why, everybody? Yeah. Will it melt in a cold freezer or oven or a hot stove? Jadi, di mana ya es itu bisa mencair? Apakah di kulkas, ya, di freezernya, di freezer kulkasnya? Atau ketika kita letakkan esnya di atas kompor atau di atas oven yang sedang menyala. Oke, pasti jawabannya di atas oven ya, atau di dalam oven yang sedang menyala. Why? Because melting, ya, jadi cairnya suatu benda itu dipengaruhi oleh temperatur. Temperatur, ya, temperatur is suhu. Oke, suhu. What is temperatur? What is suhu? Ya, temperatur or suhu, it mean adalah panasnya, ya, panasnya dari suatu benda atau panas dari suatu lingkungan. Oke, semakin tinggi temperaturnya maka kita merasakan panas ya. And then semakin rendah temperaturnya atau suhunya maka kita merasakan dingin. Nah, itu ya. Oke, this one. Oke, so this is Raj. The name of this boy is Raj. Raj said, "Why doesn't my metal coin melt on a hot day?" Tapi kenapa kalau es tadi ya diletakkan di meja begitu saja bisa mencair? Why doesn't my metal coin melt on a hot day? Kenapa kalau misalnya metal ya, my metal logam, uang logam yang sedang saya pegang itu bisa kira-kira bisa nggak mencair, melts ya, on a hot day, di cuaca yang panas? Okay, the bird said, the cute bird said, "It is not hot enough. Metals melt only when they become very hot." Jadi katanya metal, logam ya, logam besi ya, suatu yang keras itu bisa melt, bisa melting apabila suhunya atau temperaturnya tinggi ya. Kalau misalnya temperaturnya hanya cuaca panas itu tidak bisa membuat metalnya itu meleleh ya. Oke. Karena metal lebih keras dari ice cube, dari es batu. Ya, semakin keras bendanya untuk bisa melelehkannya maka kita butuh suhu dan temperatur atau panas yang tinggi. Oke, this one. Oke, so teacher wants to read this for you. When ice is heated, it melts. Ketika es dipanaskan, heated dipanaskan ya. Dipanaskan, it melts. Maka dia akan meleleh. Oke, this one. And then when a solid is heated, ketika benda padat dipanaskan, it can change into a liquid. Maka benda padat tersebut akan berubah menjadi benda cair. This is called melting. Prosesnya disebut dengan melting, everybody. Okay. When or if I ask you what's the name of the process? Yeah. What's the name of the process? Yeah. When a solid is heated and it can change into liquid. Okay, what's the name of the process? You have to answer melting. Okay, melting. Mencair. This one. Okay, move to the next page. Page 55. Okay, so there is an illustration. Okay, can water will change back into ice? Okay, and then I can get ice by placing water in the freezer. Okay, can water change back into ice? Okay, tadi ice cube. Es batunya bisa meleleh, bisa merubah ke jadi water ya, ice cube-nya. Namanya melting. The name of the process is melting. Sorry. Okay, melting. This one, this is ice melting. Okay, change into water. And then, can water change back into ice? Apakah water bisa kembali lagi ke bentuk es? Okay. The answer is yes, it can. Yes, bisa ya. Oke, caranya I can get ice by placing water in the freezer. Ini caranya kita letakkan kembali air ya yang sudah mencair tadi ke freezer, ke mesin pendingin ya. Contohnya kulkas di bagian ruang pembekunya. This one everybody. Oke. Okay? Okay, this one. Oke. Okay. So, next. Okay, water becomes cold when it is cooled. When it becomes cold enough, it freezes and changes back into ice. Okay, when a liquid is cooled, it can change into a solid. This is called freezing. This is called freezing, everybody. Freezing is the name of the process of the liquid when a liquid is cooled and the liquid can change into a solid. Okay, kalau tadi nama prosesnya melting, kalau freezing adalah proses ya, proses berubahnya kebalikan ya. Kalau tadi benda solid ke liquid namanya melting, kalau sekarang kebalikannya, benda liquid ke benda solid namanya freezing, everybody, freezing. Okay, so water becomes cold when it cooled. Jadi water apabila didinginkan ya dengan temperatur yang sangat rendah ya, maka the water can becomes to ice. Jadi akan berubah bentuknya ke es. Like this everybody. Yeah. So freezing and melting are different process. Okay. If I said melting is the process when a solid is heated and it can change into liquid. Okay. Kalau freezing kebalikannya everybody, ya. Yeah. When the liquid is cooled and the liquid can change into a solid. This one. Okay, teacher wants to write for you. What are difference of liquid and solid? Okay, teacher wants to write over here, maybe over here. Can you see this? Sorry. Okay, teacher wants to look for the space. Okay, so melting is the process of changing of solid, yeah, solid change into liquid. Okay, this one, yeah. Kalau freezing, pembekuan, membeku, ya. Yeah. Liquid change into solid. This one, okay. Jangan sampai tertukar, ya. Okay, melting and freezing. This one, okay. Melting solid to liquid, freezing liquid to solid. Okay, just this. Okay, please memorizing. Yeah, melting solid to liquid and freezing liquid to solid. Okay, this one. Okay, for the next, let's go further, and you can open your pupil's book, page 56 right now. What happens when water is heated? Well, it's still a liquid. Okay, what happens if we boil some water, okay, on the pot, in the pot, on the stove, hot stove? Okay, will the water still be a liquid? Or will the water still be there? Okay, so, jadi kalau misalnya kita merebus air, ya, yeah, everybody. Okay, have you ever seen your mother boil some water? Pernah lihat your mother at your home merebus air di rumah? Ya, yeah. So you have to observe. Jadi silakan diamati nanti, ya. Yeah. Kalau yang sudah pernah mengamati, it's okay. Ya, yeah. What happens when water is heated? Jadi ketika kita memanaskan air, ya, misalkan for example on the pot di dalam panci, and then you put the pot on the stove, okay, you can turn on the stove, ya, yeah, so the water will be boils, ya, yeah, or will boils, and then what will happen of the water? Jadi apa yang akan terjadi dengan airnya kalau kita didihkan terus-menerus untuk beberapa menit atau beberapa jam? Apa yang akan terjadi? Ya, yeah. So everybody. Jadi airnya, the water, akan hilang sedikit demi sedikit, ya. Yeah. Akan hilang atau akan berkurang airnya sedikit demi sedikit. So where it go? Jadi kemana airnya sebetulnya? Kemana? So the water change to steam. Jadi airnya berubah, ya, berubah bentuk everybody, yang tadinya liquid, ya. Water is liquid, right? Okay, water is liquid. Do you want to write liquid over here? Sorry. Okay, so this one, water is liquid. So liquid, if the liquid is heated, so liquid can change into steam or gas. Jadi ketika benda cair dipanaskan, ya, benda cairnya akan berubah menjadi uap, steam, this uap, ya, uap-uap air, this one. Okay, this one. Yeah, water becomes hot when it is heated. When it becomes hot enough, it boils and changes into steam. Jadi ketika airnya dipanaskan, ya, kemudian kita tunggu beberapa menit, airnya itu akan berkurang dan berubah bentuknya menjadi steam, menjadi uap. Ya, steam is another state of water. It is a gas. Jadi steam atau uap air itu jenis dari gas, gases, everybody. Okay, so but steam cannot be seen. We cannot seen. We cannot be seen. Ya, kita tidak bisa melihat atau steam uap air itu tidak bisa dilihat. So everybody, kalau misalnya kita lihat di atasnya ada buih-buih putih, ya, it's like fog, seperti kabut di atasnya. Nah, itu hanyalah titik-titik airnya. Ya, kalau untuk steamnya, steamnya itu uap-uap dari titik-titik airnya. Titik airnya akan menguap di udara. Nah, jadi steamnya tidak bisa kita lihat bentuknya. Because steam is gas. Okay. So have you ever seen wind? Pernah lihat angin? Or have you ever seen oxygen? Pernah lihat oksigen yang masuk ke hidung kita? No, no kan? We cannot see them. We cannot see it. Okay, kita nggak bisa lihat. Because gas cannot be seen. Jadi gas itu tidak bisa dilihat dengan begitu saja, ya. It's different from liquid and it's different from gas. No. Liquid and solid. Yes. Okay, this one. Okay. Okay. So, on people's book page 56 there is an illustration. Yeah, there's an illustration. A liquid is heated, it can boil and change to gas. This is called boiling. Okay, so we have learned about melting. Melting is mencair, and then we have learned about freezing, membeku, and now the third, we have to learn about boiling. Boiling is merebus, okay? Boiling, merebus, mendidihkan, ya, exam. Okay, so this is why it means must be steam. Jadi katanya, okay, this is the girls, ya, yeah? the girl's name is Aisha. Okay, Aisha said, this is why it means must be steam. Oh, uap yang putih ini harusnya namanya steam, uap, ya, atau gas. And the bird said, no, steam cannot be seen. Jadi sudah kita jelaskan, ya, steam cannot be seen. Jadi steam, uap air, ya, gas tidak bisa kita lihat, everybody. So the white mist is made of tiny water droplets. Kalau yang putih-putih ini, ya, yang putih-putih ini itu sebetulnya adalah tetesan-tetesan air, ya, yang terbawa oleh udara, ya, tetesan-tetesan air, droplets, tetesan-tetesan air yang sangat kecil. It forms when steam cools, ya, jadi itu terjadi, tetesan-tetesan air ini terjadi ketika steam, ya, uap dari air yang mendidih ini dingin, sudah dingin, ya, this one, ya, okay, so it's different. Steam and white mist is different. It's different. Okay, so everybody, things can change into something different when they are heated. Okay, things can change into something different when they are heated. Jadi benda-benda akan berubah bentuknya, okay, menjadi beberapa bentuk yang berbeda ketika mereka dipanaskan. What would happen if I place this cake mix in the hot oven? Okay, so Tom. The boy's name is Tom. Tom has dove. And then what would happen if Tom places the cake mix in the hot oven or dove in the hot oven? Jadi katanya Tom ini punya adonan kue, ya, yang belum matang. So what will happen? Apa yang kira-kira akan terjadi ketika when, ya, the cake mix, ya, jadi adonan kuenya ini disimpan di oven, everybody. Okay, so let's see. Let's go further. Okay, this one. Look at how the cake mix is changed into a cake when it is heated. So, the cake mix will be changed, ya, yeah, or will change to the cake. Jadi, cake mix-nya akan berubah ke bentuk kue, ya, kue yang bisa kita makan, ya. Okay, this one. So not all of liquid, ya, not all of liquid or not all of solid, ya, when they are heated or when they are heated or cooled, ya, can change into liquid and solid. Jadi tidak semua benda padat ketika dipanaskan atau ketika didinginkan ya bentuknya akan mencair, melting, atau freezing, ya membeku. Tapi bisa juga bentuknya berubah menjadi bentuk yang lain, this one. So everybody, I think this is solid, ya. This is semi-solid. Jadi adonan kue itu sedikit solid, sedikit juga liquid, semi-solid namanya, ya. Ketika dipanaskan, oke, apakah dia meleleh, melting? No. Ya, apakah dia freezing, membeku? No. Ya, dia hanya berubah bentuk menjadi bentuk solid yang lain, ya. Yang tadinya adonan kue berubah bentuknya menjadi kue yang siap dimakan, this one, kue yang matang. Oke, okay. Ya, like this everybody. Oke, okay. And then so everybody, we have learned about the ice. When the ice is heated, ya, the ice can change into water, right? And then the water of the ice, when the water is cooled, the water can change into ice again, right? Ketika ice cube, es batu dipanaskan, maka menjadi air bentuknya. Dan air dari es yang tadi dicairkan, dia akan kembali ke bentuk es lagi ketika dibekukan, ya, bisa kembali ke bentuk semula. So this is our case in this morning. Can cake change back into the cake mix when it is cooled? Sedangkan untuk adonan kue ini, apakah kira-kira bisa kembali ke bentuk semula, ya, bolunya, kuenya ini kembali ke bentuk semula menjadi adonan ketika didinginkan? Ya, karena untuk memasak dari adonan kue menjadi kue, kita butuh heat, dipanaskan. So, can cake change back into the cake mix when it's cooled? Okay, no. The answer is no. Ya, because the base, ya, basisnya bahan pembentuk dari benda ini, ya, water and cake mix is different, berbeda. Oke, okay, jadi meskipun dibekukan, kuenya ini nggak bisa kembali ke bentuk semula, ya, menjadi adonan lagi. No. Oke, okay, jadi not all of the things can change back into the what is this? The base, ya, nggak bisa kembali ke bentuk aslinya, ke bentuk dasarnya. Oke, okay, so everybody like this. So, teacher, have questions for you. I have question for you, everybody. I have question for you. Okay, respect. Okay, teacher have given you, yeah, and I think my students have known about melting, boiling, and freezing. Okay, so teacher wants to write over here. Okay, wait a second. Okay, let's review everybody. Okay, so we have learned about melting, freezing, and boiling. Yeah, melting is meleleh, freezing membeku, and then boiling is merebus, mendidihkan. Yeah, so melting is process of solid things change into liquid, and then freezing is the name of the process of liquid things change into solid things, this one. And then boiling is the name of the process of liquid things change into gas or steam, this one. Okay, don't forget, yeah, this is our conclusion about our lesson this morning. We have learned about three process of melting, freezing, and boiling. Sorry, yeah, my slip tongue, sorry. Okay, you have to memorize. Okay, melting, freezing, and boiling. Okay, so let's go further. Okay, before we go further, I want to show you about our assignment in the last week, because just two students who sent me the assignments, Alif and Iyas. Yeah, okay. Thank you, Alif and Iyas. for sending me your assignment. Teacher want to show you the assignment. Okay. So this one everybody, kemarin assignmentnya activity book, right? Activity book, yeah. Okay, so this is assignment from Alif, and I have checked your assignment, Alif, and all of your answers are correct. MashaAllah, barakallahu fi. Good job. And then this is the assignment of Alif too. So, in the last week, yeah, I have given you instruction, yeah, to look for the label behind of your clothes at your home. Okay, you can observe your clothes. What is made of? What's made of? Okay, cotton. For example, cotton. Cotton. Okay, di sini ada cotton. Cotton man-made or natural? Cotton is natural. Okay, 100% cotton. So this is only natural materials. Okay, this one. Okay, next. And this one. Okay, thank you, Alif. Ini contohnya ya. 100% cotton. Can you see this? 100% cotton. So, this is natural materials. Okay, cotton is kapas ya, katun. Okay, so let's see. Cotton and algodon. Okay, 100% cotton and 100% cotton and 100% algodon. Okay, karena di sini ada 100% cotton. So, we can say this clothes is natural materials. Okay, it's made from natural materials. Okay, thank you. And what again? Okay, the last picture. Okay, this one. Polyester and polyester. 100 polyester and 100 polyester. It means this cloth is man-made materials. Okay, polyester is man-made materials. Yeah. Okay, because polyester. This one, everybody. Okay, next. Oh, this is Alif's assignments. Okay, what materials are your clothes made? Okay, cotton and polyester, Alif said. And then, are the clothes made of natural, man-made, or both? Okay, so Alif, you have to write both. Yeah, dua-duanya. Natural, because cotton, and man-made polyester. Yes, there are. Okay, that's okay. This one. Thank you. And then, I will check of ES assignment. Okay, ES homework. This one, everybody. Can you see this? Okay, ES, what materials are your clothes made of? So, ES found cotton and polyester. Same as Alif's, yeah. Okay, so ES said my clothes made by both materials, natural and man-made. Okay, good job, ES. Okay, so this one. Okay, I have checked your assignment too, ES. I think, or I took... All of your answers are correct. Sama Alif. Okay, MashaAllah, barakallahu fikum, Iyas and Alif, ya. Yeah? Okay, let's continue with our lesson. Thank you very much. Okay. So why I show your assignment and this morning? Because yeah, I think the other students, ya, yeah, bisa mencontoh, ya. Yeah, jawabannya atau cara jawabnya seperti itu ya, yeah. Okay, like that. Okay, if you have finished, okay, if you are done, you can send me your assignments, don't forget. Okay, so you can open your pupils book page 58. Okay, what time is it? Okay, we have 26 minutes more left. Okay, so paper can change into ashes when it is heated. Ashes is you know, debu ya, yeah, debu dari hasil pembakaran ya, yeah. Ashes. Okay, abu ya, yeah, abu. Okay, this one. So there are two questions. Question number one, compare the paper before and after it is heated and how has it changed. Okay, compare, coba bandingkan dari kedua paper ya, yeah, sebelum dibakar, this one, and then after is heated, setelah dibakar, how has it changed? Bentuknya seperti apa? Ya, apa yang terjadi? Okay, you can tell me about this. And then for number two, can the ashes change back into the paper when they are cooled? Okay, so kira-kira ketika abu hasil pembakaran kertas tadi didinginkan, okay, in the freezer maybe, apakah dia akan kembali ke bentuk semula, menjadi paper lagi? Same as ice cube and water. So let's see. I need your help to answer these questions. Let's have discussion. Let's make a discussion with me. Okay, who's the first? Dico. Dico, teacher wants to call Dico. Dico, prepare yourself. Okay. Oh, broken nation. Oke, okay. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh, Diko.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh, teacher.
Oke, okay, Masya Allah. Oke, okay, Diko. Diko, please open pupil's book page 58. Open your pupil's book page 58. Oke, okay. Thank you. Finish. Oke. Okay. So, Nico, there are two questions, but I need your help to answer just, yeah, only one question for number one. Yeah, Nico, yes. Paper. Okay. Okay. Okay, the color. Oh, good job. Okay, the color of the paper is white. Yeah, before the paper is heated, right?
Yeah.
Okay, good job. And the color of the paper is, what is this? Brown and black. Yeah, brown, black. This one after the paper is heated, dipanaskan, right? Okay. So please repeat your answer. Repeat.
Repeat.
Yes, repeat.
The color is white. After it, the color is black.
Oh, good job. Good job. Okay. Good. Good job. So, how has it changed? Jadi, kesimpulannya, kenapa color-nya bisa berubah warnanya? Harus diapakan? Biar dia berubah jadi ashes, jadi abu. Heat it, cool it.
Dibakar.
Oh, okay, burn. Okay, burning. Ayah, good job. Harus dibakar. Ya. Yeah. So, it's okay. I want to ask you for number two. Can the ashes change back into the paper when they are cooled? Okay, it can or cannot. The first word of the question is can. Cannot. Are you sure? Cannot, yeah?
Yes.
Okay, so, Diko said the paper cannot change bake into the paper. Yeah, the ashes cannot bake into the paper. And so, Diko, what about orange juice? You know orange juice?
Orange.
Yes, orange juice. Oranges. Yeah, just jeruk. Yeah, orange juice. Can the orange juice change into ice when the orange juice is cooled? Didinginkan. Yes. Yes? Okay. Okay, good job. Okay, so what is the name of the process when we are cooled the orange juice? What's the name of the process? Melting, freezing, or boiling? Okay, Diko. So, what is the name of the process? Yeah, when we are cooled, we are cooled, yeah, cooled, the orange juice.
Oh.
freezing. Oh, good job, Masya Allah, barakallahu fiik, ya, freezing. Okay, so for Diko, I think enough, Diko, yeah. Okay, any question for me? Really? Your mother. Okay, Zua, Masya Allah. Okay, so Diko. Hello, Zua. Hello. Yes, okay. Are you studying with your brother? Okay. So Diko, please stay tuned on YouTube. We are going to, yeah, we're going to learn and go further. I'm going further about our people's book. Yeah, teacher wants to ask to Arkan after Diko. Okay. Inshallah, barakallahu fikum for Diko and your sister, what's the name? Zua, yeah, Zua. Okay, Zua. Okay, see you soon, Diko. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Bye. Okay, bye. Okay, good job. Okay, so thanks for Diko, yeah, for helping me to answer these questions, number one and number two. But did you want to call Arkan? Okay, maybe Arkan have different answer. Mungkin Arkan punya jawaban yang berbeda, ya. Tapi jawabannya sama, betul, ya. So teacher wants to call Arkan. Arkan, she wants to know about your opinion for number one, especially for number one and number two. It's okay. Arkan, prepare yourself. Okay. Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Arkan. Arkan, we are on page 58 right now. Okay, this one. Okay, Arkan. So, Diko, yeah, Diko is already answer for number one and number two. And teacher wants to know about your opinion. What do you think about number one? Menurut Arkan, jawabannya Arkan bagaimana di nomor satu? Yeah. So, Arkan, you can read first the question. Yes, number one. Mm-hmm. Before and after. Okay, so Arkan, do you understand about the question? Should I translate in Bahasa Indonesia? Okay, compare the paper. Coba Arkan bandingkan ya, papernya sebelum dibakar ya, atau sedang dibakar, and then setelah, after is heated, setelah dipanaskan atau dibakar, burning. Can you explain? How has it changed?
Speak bahasa, kita tetapi speak bahasa.
Okay, that's okay, that's okay.
Sebelum bakar.
Okay, before it's heated. Okay, before it's heated.
Before it's heated.
Okay, and then
the paper is white.
After the paper is heated, sama kalimatnya. Yes, the paper.
The paper.
Black. Oke, saya Mas Diko ya, berarti. Oke.
Or gray.
Oke, that's okay. Or gray. Okay, the color of the paper is white before the paper is heated, and then after the paper is heated, yeah, the color is gray or black. Okay, so it's okay, Arkan sama Fediko jawabannya, ya. Yeah. Okay, so teacher tambahkan jawabannya, ya. Yeah. Arkan, so Arkan, can you imagine, ya, yeah, paper itu sebelum dibakar bentuknya seperti ini, ya. Yeah. Can you see? Can you see me? Ah, this one is like this, kaku ya, yeah, firm, kaku, kaku, sedikit keras, ya, yeah, you know. And after the paper is heated, setelah dibakar, papernya menjadi abu, maka papernya rapuh, ya, yeah, gampang rapuh, gampang hancur, ya, yeah, you know. Oke, okay, so it's different. Oke, okay, paham ya sekarang ya. Jadi Arkan nggak cuma mention the color, nggak cuma sebutkan namanya, ya, bisa sebutkan juga teksturnya. Oke, okay, you know? Oke, okay, this one. Oke, okay, now teacher wants to know about number two. Can the ashes change back into the paper when they are cooled? The ashes, abu, this one. Abu yang sudah dibakar bisa kembali ke bentuk semula nggak, Arkan? Can the ashes change back? Cannot. Oke, okay, of course cannot. So what about water, air? Kalau air bisa kembali nggak kalau didinginkan ke es batu? Can or cannot?
Can,
ya. Yeah? So this one, ya. Yeah? So it's different. Okay, thank you very much, Arkan. Because we have 13 minutes more left, teacher wants to call your other friends. Okay. Yes. Forgot? What about?
What is PTR-nya?
Oh yeah. I was waiting for your assignments. Teacher kemarin tunggu ya papernya, but this okay, yeah. So for this week, yeah, after you finish, okay. If you are finish, yeah, if you are what is this? If you are done the lesson,
okay,
langsung dikerjakan ya, activity-nya biar nggak lupa, okay, okay. So teacher wants to move to people's book page 59, okay, page 59, and teacher wants to call your other friends. Arkan, thank you very much, yeah, for helping me to answer these questions, and mashallah barakallahu fiik. Yeah. Okay, thanks for your effort. Okay, see you soon. Arkan, please stay tuned on YouTube. Okay?
Okay.
Okay, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Okay, bye. Okay, thanks for Diko and Arkan. So, what you have learned or what we have learned, the first, when a solid is heated, it can melt and change into liquid. Yeah? Jadi dibaca silahkan di rumah, what you have learned, apa yang sudah kita pelajari. When a solid is heated, it can melt and change into liquid. Okay, so I bold these words, yeah, because this word is the key word. Okay, di tandai kata kuncinya di rumah, ya. Yeah. And then the second, when a liquid is cooled, it can freeze and change into a solid. And number three, or the third, when a liquid is heated, it can boil and change into a gas or steam, okay? And the fourth, things can change when they are heated or cooled, okay? Because our title in this morning, yeah, but our lesson is change can, things can change by heated and cooled, okay? So let's go further. So there is an exercise, pupil's book, page 59. Yeah, people's book 59. Okay, so number one, this carriage is made of ice. Carriage, it's mean carriage adalah kereta ya, kereta kuda. Okay, it's different from train. Beda dengan kereta yang panjang ya. This carriage, the name of this is carriage. Carriage is made of ice. Jadi di sini ada kereta yang terbuat dari es, ya, terbuat dari es. So, for number 1A, water was changed into ice to make the carriage, and how does water change into ice? Oke, jadi airnya dirubah menjadi es untuk membuat this carriage, ya, kereta ini. How does water change into ice? Bagaimana, ya, caranya kita merubah air menjadi es? Bagaimana merubahnya? By freezing, cooling, freezing, boiling, or melting. You have to mention. Ya, teacher wants to call next student, Alif. Alif first. Okay, Alif, Sahi, and Albani. Yeah, prepare yourself because our time is so limited. Okay, Alif, Sahi, and Albani, prepare yourself. Okay, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh, Alif. Okay, teacher wants to call Sahi and Albani. Yeah, to join with us. Oke. Okay. Okay. I think three. Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Because there is three questions. There are three questions, sorry. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh, Aldani. Okay. So, Alif, Sahi, and Aldani. We are on page 59. Yeah, yeah, Alif. Make. Oh, really? Okay. Jab, Alif. Okay, Albani and Sahi. Yeah. Can we start, everybody? Okay, let's begin. Number one, this carriage is made of ice. Sorry. So, teacher wants to ask to Ali first for 1A and 1B for Sahi, and number 2 for Albani. Yeah? Okay. So, Sahi first. Ali first, sorry. Alif. So, Alif, can you read the question number 1A? Please read for us. Carriage, yeah. How does okay? Can you mention your answer, Alif? How does water change into ice? Yeah. By freezing. Okay. By frozen, okay, freezing or frozen, good job. Okay, so, Alif. The carriage. Maybe cannot. Yes, cannot, because the carriage, maybe it will be broke, right? Yeah, and so cold. Okay, so Alif, teacher have one question for Alif again. Alif, what's the name of the process? You know, what's that? Sorry.
Kereta.
Yeah, kereta kuda, yeah. Okay, Alif, do you know, what's that? Tea, you know? Tea, ya, air teh, you know, air teh.
Yes.
So. Yeah, can of course, because tea is liquid or solid, Alif.
Liquid.
Liquid, ya. Kalau sudah diseduh jadi liquid, ya. Oke, good job. And then so T, yeah, alif T can change, yeah, can change into you know, ice cubes, right? Okay, what is the name of the process? Yeah, tea water change into ice cubes. What's the name of the process? Freezing, melting, or boiling?
Freezing.
Okay, so okay, let's go further. I have one question more, Alif. Do you know chocolate?
Yes.
Bar chocolate, coklat batangan, yeah, bar chocolate. You know, when we eat chocolate, yeah, ketika kita makan coklat di luar ruangan, di cuaca yang panas, yeah, di tengah hari, so what will happen of the chocolate? Apa yang akan terjadi kira-kira sama coklatnya?
Melting,
yeah, okay. Okay, so I think enough, Alif. Masyaallah, barakallahu fiik. Good job, yeah. Okay, so move to Sahi. Sahi. After Alif, Sahi. Okay. Sahi.
Number
two. No, after Sahi, Albani. Based on the list. Okay. Sahi, Sahi. Yes, you can ring. Okay, ring on. Sahi, number one, B. Number 1B, Safi, please read the questions. 1B, what would happen? Okay. Number 1B, please read the question first. People's book, page 59. This one. Ah, this is. B, what would happen if the carriage was placed near a fire?
Fire.
Okay. So, Sahi, can you find it? Number 1B. Okay, the order. Please read the question first. Near a fire, what will happen? Or what would happen? It will. Yes, it will. Or it would. Okay, it will. Melt. Okay, good job. Good job. Okay, so teacher wants to ask to Sahi. Safi, do you know what's that? sorry. Wait. Did you want to think about the question?
I forgot what to say. What? Yes.
Yes. I forgot. Sorry. Okay. Safi, do you know? I think you know. Oh yes. Safi, milk. Yeah, please imagine milk. Milk in a glass or cup. Yeah, jadi misalkan teacher, I have milk. Okay. Misalkan dia punya susu di dalam gelas, ya. Yeah. And then I put in the freezer. What will happen? What will happen? Apa yang terjadi pada si milknya tadi? Oh. Okay, the milk will. Oh, ya, yeah, boleh es krim. Oh, good job, ya. Yeah. Akan membeku, ya. Yeah. So, thank you, Alif. Nah, Alif said, Safi. Safi, Alif said, ice cream, ya. Yeah. When we eat ice cream, yeah, you know, outside, of course, outside, yeah, ketika cuacanya panas di luar, and what will happen of the ice cream, Sahi? Kira-kira ice creamnya melting, freezing, or boiling? Oh, good job, melting. So, the last question
what
for.
I want to say again.
Oh yeah, what will you say, Olive? Will be, I think what, right? What and freeze. What and freeze. So you can try and practice at your home. You can put some paper in the freezer, Alif. Okay.
But my freezer, the one black is wrong. I
really? Okay, it's okay. Wait. I want to ask to Zahi. Okay, so let's continue. Okay, so Zahi. Can the ice cream, yeah, change back into a water? It's like water or liquid? Kalau ice cream yang beku bisa dicai, okay, bisa kembali ke bentuk semula nggak? Misalkan ice cream, can? It can, right? Can not really. It can. Can, okay, good job. Can ya, Sahi. Okay, sorry. Good job, yeah. Okay, teacher wants to ask to Albani. Thank you, Sahi. Mashallah, barakallahu fiik. Okay, Sahi. Because our time is up. Okay. Albani. Yes. Yes, Aleph. Yeah. Albani. Okay. Albani, please answer number 2. Please read the questions first. Number 2. Yes, number 2. Hafiz hits. Why? Okay. What's your answer? Do you understand about the questions?
Yes.
Okay. Okay. Change into a gas. Good job. Gas or steam? Yeah. Okay, oh, it's like balloon. Good. Oh, yeah. Okay, hold on. Albani's turn, hold on. Okay, Albani, let's continue. What will you say? Okay, it can boil and change into gas or steam. Okay. So, same as Alif and Sahi, teacher have questions more for Albani. Yeah, Albani. Okay, Albani. So, Albani said, if we heat water, yeah, some water, into a small pot, and then, yeah, kalau kita misalnya panaskan air di stove, dan kemudian kita tunggu beberapa menit, airnya berubah menjadi gas ya, Albani, and steam. So, kalau freezing, kalau airnya yang di freezing, yang dibekukan, airnya bisa kembali ke bentuk semula, ya kan? Bisa mencair lagi. Yang cair bisa balik lagi ke ice cube. Nah, so what about gas or steam? Can gas or steam change back into water? What do you think about this? Not. Okay, good job. And then the last question for Albani. Albani, do you know, what's that? Sorry. Albani, do you know, chocolate finish. Ice cream finish. What again? Oh, did you want to ask to Albani? Albani, you know metal coin? uang receh yang logam, yang bulat, do you know? Yeah. Yes. Okay. The coin, yeah, the metal coin. Can the metal coin melt into a liquid? Kalau misalnya kita, yes or no? Kalau misalnya kita simpan di cuaca yang panas. Can? No. No, yeah, because the metal coin need more higher or higher temperature. Okay? Yes. Yes, of course. Okay, so I think enough before, because over time, teacher wants to call Iyas, Hisham, Abdullah, and Furqan. Yeah, okay. I think, yeah, Alif. Yes, okay. Alif, Sahi, and Albani, Mashallah, Barakallahu Fikum. Yeah, you are smart boys. Okay, yeah. Okay, if you have understand, if you have question, and if you don't understand, you can call me later, boys. Okay. Okay. See you. Bye bye. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Sorry. Yeah. Okay. So, teacher wants to call. 3 minutes more left. That she wants to call Iyas. Iyas. Okay. 3 minutes more left, everybody. Yeah. Yes. Hisham, Abdullah, and Furqan. Kalau gak cukup waktunya, ya, kita lanjutkan after this, ya. Yeah. We are going to continue about this. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Yes. Okay. Did you want to call Hisham, Abdullah, and Furqan? Yeah. Okay. And Furqan. Okay. Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Okay, we're waiting for Furqan and Abdullah. Okay, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh, Furqan. Okay, we're waiting for Abdullah and let's say salam each other, Iyas, Hisham, and Furqan. Okay, so my student, I think enough. Don't forget to do your assignment on activity book page 43 and 46. Yeah, and see you later in the next week. Thanks for watching. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Oh, where's Abdullah? Oh, sorry.